The Jovos have gone. They've finally given up on me. The Jovos have gone. I couldn't see what they could see. I'll miss them, I suppose. I did enjoy their company, but they do believe some dangerous shit, so I'm kinda glad they let me be. And there'll be no more bullshit on a Tuesday. They didn't achieve what they came here for, and they finally reached the conclusion that it's not worth carrying on anymore. For over a year, we studied the ancient texts. They claimed they made sense when they seemed to be a great big mess. I patiently read the verses and I listened to all the answers they gave. I could not be convinced. My soul refuses to be saved. And there'll be no more bullshit on a Tuesday. They didn't achieve what they came in for, and they finally reached the conclusion that it's not worth carrying on anymore. Misogyny, homophobia, slavery, and climate genocide. These can all be good things if you let a few things slide. Like there's no real evidence for any of it. And the more we study the universe, the more we seem to be talking shit. The Jovos have gone. The Jovos have forsaken me. The Jovos have gone. They couldn't see what I could see. Arm yourselves with logical arguments. That is my advice to you. Then maybe if you got the tenacity, you can beat the Jovos too. And there'll be no more.